this is how you make a paper airplane. This is what it will look like. So you have to fold it in half. You open it back up and you make a triangle. And then you do it again at the other side. And then you fold it. And then you do the same as you did. And then you fold it like this. And then you take this part and you flip it and fold it. And then what you have to do. Make it on the line, and then you do the same on the other side, and then you do the performance tip. Open it up, and there it is.